If you have a full looking lips like I do, and sometimes you get bored with that look, and you wanted more small and soft, sweet looking lips, here we're going to give you a tutorial guide how to make a sweet looking ombre lips.
Cause all the years are fading.
First of all, we apply a lipstick that is going to be the base of our lip makeup. Here I am using Caring Color number 01 that is named Cherry Fairy. And what I love about this lipstick is that they have a moisturizer in the core of the lipstick, so I don't have to bother by using a lip balm before I apply it. And so your lip won't get dry at the end of the day. Next, I am using a lip eye kit mineral from Marta Tilaar. This makeup kit is quite practical because the upper part of this makeup kit is shimmering eyeshadow with a very beautiful shades. But here I'm using the lip cream that is on the bottom part. The shade that I will be using is the second from the left, where the color is more like soft natural nude color. And then I use a lip cream that is more in the reddish shades. The look that I'm trying to get is a natural realistic gradient lips, so that you will look more fresh, sweet and more natural looking. So, now you know how to apply two or more of your favorite lip color in one application. And it will make your lip look so much more attractive, and this ombre lip is more pliable in daily look, so you can do it anytime you want. And after that, you're ready to go and have some fun. Don't forget to subscribe for more beauty, fashion, and makeup tutorial. And I also made some fashion movie and even cosplay fan-made movie. And don't forget to follow my Twitter. And thank you so much for watching this movie.